Welcome to grammar class. In this class, we are going to see about nouns. Again, the previous video we already discussed about a noun, and now we are going to continue with that topic. That is, today we are going to see in depth about common and proper noun only. Okay. Common noun. What is common noun? In the sense, the noun which we denote generally, then we call it as a common noun. And one thing, common noun should be in say capital letters. Yes, whether common noun begins with capital letter? No, it begins with small letters. Okay, common noun, it denotes general names and it begins with small letters. Okay, then examples for common: dog, girl, boy, fan, TV, mobile. These are all called the common name. Okay, these are the general name, right? And what are the proper name? Proper nouns. Okay, proper nouns means particular name. Particular person name, place name, animal name, or thing name, this called as proper noun. Okay, and what are the topics lies under the proper noun? Means, just here. Name of a person, place, animal, days of the week, months of the year, languages name and subject name. These are all the proper nouns. Okay, and one more: festivals name. Okay, these are lies under the proper noun topic. Okay, just have an example. Person name, just say Priya. Here you have to notice one thing: Priya is the name of a girl. Here girl is a common and Priya is a proper. Why? Because mean girl, all the girls refers as girl only, right? And not all the girls refers as Priya, only a particular girl refers as Priya. Okay, so Priya is a proper, right? Then place. Not all the place name is same. Each place has a very own name. Okay, for example, our town name is Senji. Okay, our town name is Senji. So Senji is a proper one. Not all the town name is Senji, only our town name is Senji. Likewise, our state name is Tamil Nadu, only our state name is Tamil Nadu. Our district name is Vilipuram, right? Only our district name is Vilipuram. Okay, so a particular place name called as proper noun. Okay, for example, school is a common noun, right? But Sarada school is a proper. Okay, school means all the school named as school only. But Sarada school means only our school name is Sarada school, right? So this is what the difference between common and proper. Clear? So place, Senji. Example, Senji. Animal. If the animal has its own name, a particular name, mean animal comes under the proper name. Okay, so Tom is a particular animal name, pet name. So Tom is a proper name. Okay. For example, dog. Dog in the sense, it's a common name. Okay. Then days of the week. Just think whether all the days in the week named as Monday only or Tuesday only. No, each day has a different name. Okay. So days of the week is also comes under the proper noun. For example, Monday. Okay. Then month of the year. Likewise, each month has a separate name. January, February, March, April. Likewise, there are 12 months in a year, and each month has a separate name. So months of the year, May. Then languages name. We people are speaking different languages like Tamil, English, Urdu, Malayalam, Hindi. Likewise, we speaking our different languages in the world. Okay, so there are n number of languages overall the world, right? So the languages name is also comes under the proper noun. Our language is Tamil. Okay, then subject. Subject means we have different subjects. Okay, physics, chemistry, English, Tamil. Likewise, we have different subject. Okay, so subject is also here proper, right? Festivals. Likewise, all festivals has a unique name like Pongal, Diwali, Christmas, Ramzan. Likewise, we have different festivals. So festival names are also here proper. So I just written one festival name for example. Okay. So just look all the examples begins with capital letter, right? So proper noun should begin with capital letter. It is a particular name of a person, place, animal, days, months, languages, subject, festivals. Okay. Very common. It denotes generally and begins with a small letter. Example: dog, girl, boy. Okay. This is what about the common and proper noun, right? And thank you so much, Ram. In the next class, we'll discuss about the next topic. Thank you.